I had an amazing experience through all the both days, just 4 hours, and it's really amazing to see where I have reached right now. Another thing I learned from this course is that anticipation and expectations are not really the key to life or success. It comes naturally to you. It's within you. It's your call to decide things and to. So it really is really absurd if you say you're confused between things, because it comes naturally to you, and this course is just all about ameliorating that spirit of yours.
Just read, tried to identify this book blindfolded, and I was just astonished at when you're blindfolded, images occur, like flash past your eyes, and somehow they are the same images that you are kind of feeling on with your hands. And it's amazing when you see that reality, in reality what was there, you guess the same thing. Like, now I stop doubting my gut feeling. Like, I used to always doubt my gut feeling, going too much into practicality and getting my answers wrong, even though knowing that this shouldn't be the answer.
Now, what is this?
I read the mouse in the space and some more things, and I could also tell that the title of the book.
Perfect.
All
और
कुछ यहाँ पर किसी एनिमल की बॉडी है हाफ
हाफ बॉडी एनिमल की परफेक्ट.
Today I closed my eyes and whatever I said that in the cards she gave us and we have to think, so everything was correct.
There's a girl holding a box.
Perfect.
Page number is 62.
Increases the power of our mind, and from this we can see the things and tell the colors, numbers, and animals. That ice
clues
also.
I got this book when I was blindfolded and I had no clue about it. And I realized, I saw that it had a bit of blue and yellow. Also, I could see red here. And I recognized this as an S. And then later I saw a line, so I saw a dollar sign. I read wink, grow and rich. And then I read Hamilton as well, which was written in yellow. And it's really wonderful to see that you can be blindfolded and still read books, still see the colors of the books, still see the animals, the pictures that are made on this book. So these 2 days are pretty much a validation of the fact that every person possesses intuition.
आ कोर्स तो मैंने एक फायदा चो के सौथी पहला तो हूँ आँख पर पट्टी बंद करीने आए के हूँ बधु वाची सकूँ छू अने આઈ કેન હું બધી વસ્તુ સેન્સ કરી શકું છું. ને આમાં મને સૌથી વધારે ડર લાગતો હતો મને ઝીણી વસ્તુનો, ઝીણી વસ્તુ હું કેવી રીતે વાંચીશ આંખ બંધ કરીને. પણ પછી મને કંઈક અંદરથી એવું આવ્યું કે તું વાંચી લઈશ, તો આઈ જસ્ટ વેન્ટ ઓન. અને બીકોઝ મને મારા પોતા પર ભરોસો હતો.
એન્ડ ફોર એક્ઝામ્પલ, ઇફ યુ ડુઇંગ અ paper and you have an MCQ, I usually have that, so I get that first ki this would be the answer, then I say no, this would be the answer, the second one I do, and then when I get the answer sheet I know that one was the answer, but I did that wrong. So first my intuition was saying, but I was like, how can this be possible?
And we are constantly stopped by our instincts that we think are right, but we don't go on the right path, and we think that somebody is going to come under peer pressure or something our heart says, like, you should do this, but we should deal with our instincts and conscience and do precisely what we think is right. So this course has helped me a lot, and I have medical and I get usually confused with the MCQs, being thinking again and again like this should be the answer or overthinking, but now what I feel is I would actually go by my instinct and my real intelligence inside, which is going to help me in the near future.
I feel this course is just worth everything they said. Like everything you heard about this course is true, and you'll get to know much more about yourself when you do about this course. Your hidden capabilities that are there in you are unleashed, and you become more calm. You stop doubting what you think, which I usually mostly do, and suppressing my thoughts. And I recommend this course to everybody, especially students. It will help them a lot.